balls. But today we are here for the launch of the official merchandise of a Flying Jatt. So, what do you mean? It's very cool that a superhero has, we have an entire range of and for Tiger Shroff. So, how does this feel?
It's a huge honor. Bachpan se mujhe ek superhero banna tha, and I used to always have these Spider-Man figures growing up. Aur aakhir I have, you know, a figure of my own, a Flying Jatt. So, it's an honor.
Thank you. Remo, we have you here. We are so excited. Can you tell us something about, you know, why making this character Flying Jatt? When you were thinking of doing this?
My God. Actually, इसीलिए बनाया है पिक्चर मैंने, इन्हीं के लिए बनाया है. यही वजह है क्योंकि Flying Jatt यहाँ पे. So, I'm very happy. I think we should just...
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay, we're very excited. We have the official merchandise of Flying Jatt. The entire range is here. Remo and Tiger, may I kindly request you to please unveil the range for us. Are we guys excited?
Are you ready?
Supervillain, and we all know that Nathan Jones, aka Raka, is there. So, Remo, may I request you to please tell us something about this?
That's the nature man, this is the pollution man, basically. And of course, Flying Jatt gets power from nature, and this guy gets power from pollution. So, yeah.
So it's nature versus pollution, man. Yes. And Tiger, what do you think of the entire range? We have so many products in the merchandise. What do you think of this?
I think it's lovely. I think we've covered just about everything from t-shirts to cups to pillows and lovely designs. So whoever made these, thank you so much. And you know, I'm going to use this for my car. And I'm going to sleep with my Flying Jatt pillow now. I'm very happy. I love you.
Remo, sir, what do you have to say about this entire range?
I am so excited about, after seeing all this, I think it's amazing. I'm very happy that they've made all this. I want all this.
I think all of us here want each and every product from this range. Well, the merchandise has been a collaborative effort of Brand Monk, who's called Bowheads, Put Patang and Ginger Crush, with a huge range of products from electronic to back to school to apparels, figurines and comic books created by TBS Planet. This merchandise will be available on Amazon, Flipkart, Ginger Crush, utpatang.com and other retailing portals. I would now like to invite the licensee of Ginger Crush, Mansha Sood, also Imaypreet from Bowheads, and Mr. Rajiv Tamantar from TBS Planet to please join us on stage for a photo opportunity. Let's welcome them, please. Woohoo! And sir, may I request you to say a few words?
Well, what can I say? Kidzania Mumbai is super excited to have Tiger Shroff and Remo Fernandez here for the promotion of Remo D'Souza, I stand corrected. So thank you for coming here so much and blessing Kidzania Mumbai. Obviously, this is a place where we have huge number of kids and both of you are so, so very, very popular with kids. So kids, I am loving to see both of these people here.
We also have the lights keeper, Arvanu and Chika. Let's get a Thank you, Mr. Bansali. Thank you, Rightkeepers. Thank you so much for joining up. And members of the media, we now open the floor for Q&A. I'm sure we have a lot of questions to ask, so let's begin.
Journalists from Kidzania, they're on duty right now. So they're going to open the Q&A session. Here they go, they're on duty.
Kaisa, who was your favorite superhero while growing up?
My favorite superhero was Spider-Man. I'm coming, okay, afterwards. I'm coming. इसके बाद ओके
काय सर
हाय
सर व्हिच इज योर फेवरेट सॉन्ग इन द मूवी
ओह दैट्स अ टफ क्वेश्चन ऑल द सॉन्ग्स आर सो नाइस ना व्हिच इज योर फेवरेट सॉन्ग
माय सर दैट बागी इज लेट्स टॉक अबाउट लव
फ्लाइंग जेट का
फ्लाइंग जेट आई नॉट हियर द सॉन्ग
ओह यू नॉट हियर सो हियर एंड देन यू चूज ओके द बेस्ट सॉन्ग्स इन फ्लाइंग जेट
Hi sir, which is your favorite stunt in Flying Jet movie?
My favorite stunt? Oh, my favorite stunt, is it the last fight scene?
Can you show us?
Can I show you? आपको थोड़ा पीछे जाना पड़ेगा फिर
Right now.
one more question, sure.
Remo sir, how did you got the idea of the movie?
Sorry?
How did you got the idea of the movie?
I always wanted to make a very funny superhero. I always wanted to make a funny superhero. So that's why this idea was long back in my mind. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good luck for the movie.
सर टाइगर और रेमो दोनों से आप दोनों से सवाल है कि सुपर हीरो जो फ्रेंचाइज होती है वो खासकर बच्चों को भी ध्यान में रखकर बनाई जाती है वर्ल्ड ओवर जहां भी फिल्में बनती है हॉलीवुड में वेस्टर्न कंट्रीज में इंडिया में तो आज आप लोग बच्चों के बीच में हैं और फ्लाइंग जेट की जो चाइल्ड ऑडियंस है उन्हें कैच करने की कोशिश है तो आज बच्चों के बीच आप दोनों को कैसा लगता है
इन्हीं के लिए बनाई है पिक्चर और इनका एक्साइटमेंट देख के और अच्छा लगता है कि हाँ ये लोग खुश हैं तो जब ये फिल्म देखेंगे तो और ज़्यादा अच्छा लगेगा कि यार जिनके लिए बनाई है उन लोग खुश हो जाए बस काफ़ी है हमारे लिए
टाइगर आप क्या कहेंगे
मैं कुछ सुना ही नहीं सर आई एम सो सॉरी
टाइगर मेरा ये कहना है कि जो सुपर हीरो फ्रेंचाइज होती है वो बच्चों को ध्यान में रखकर वर्ल्ड ओवर बनाई जाती है हॉलीवुड की फिल्में हो सारी सुपर हीरो फिल्म बच्चों को बहुत पसंद आती है क्या उम्मीद है आपको फ्लाइंग जेट